Hey guys, what's up? This is Jason here. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today's tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to improve your Minecraft qualities just to get much more better or sharpen it up and get color correction, you know, if it doesn't come out looking pretty good. So I'm going to show you how to improve it if the recording program doesn't really, make it look good, something like that, some cool. So I'm gonna show you how to improve it. 1080p. I think I made a tutorial how to edit your videos, so if you didn't know how to edit your videos or you don't know what export settings I use for my videos, link are in the description, so check it out. So I want to drag my video right here. So okay, so this is the video. It's really short, so let's want to preview it. There's no sound because I muted my mic actually. So let's take a look. Oops, it's a bit laggy because the video is rendered in 60 frames, recorded in 60 frames per second, so it lags a bit, but that's okay. This is a video actually, so I'm just gonna pause on something that you can see the difference between a video. So basically, let's do about here. Okay, so there's two effects that you're gonna need. I mean, three effects that you're gonna apply to this your video is first sharpen, second color correction, contrast and brightness, brightness and contrast. So you're gonna open up your effects tab, go to video effects, go to blur and sharpen, click sharpen and drag it onto your video. Now it should come up in effect controls. If that doesn't show up, go to window and click effect controls. Now in sharpen, you're gonna bump it up to 15. This is what I recommend, is 15. Okay, so you can see the difference. Okay, so if I made it 0, it doesn't look good. It needs to be sharpened a bit, so 15 looks much more sharper and much more better. So next we're gonna add another effect called color correction and brightness and contrast. So basically drag it onto your video, the same thing as we did on sharpen. So go to brightness and contrast right here. So they're separate. So brightness, I think 10 would be good. For contrast, just about 15. Just to make it look much more deeper color and much more cooler color. So yes, now it looks much more better than original one. These are the effects that I apply into my videos. You can apply it to your videos and just make it look much more awesome and much more better quality than the original recorded video, because normally it doesn't really look that good. So if you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below and I'll reply you guys. So see you guys in the next video. Peace out.